unwind the tape, key slip. This part is for micro adjust the key slip tips. Rewind the trim wastage liner and rewind the bottom liner. Here, gap cut. After gap cut, cut into sheet. This cut into sheet structure is good. No need to stop. It will continue cutting. And the position is micro adjust. When you adjust the cutting pressure of the gap cut, you can remove the cutting station to the end. Then will be more space for operator to adjust the cutting pressure.